G'day guys, it is Ben here from Hunt the Night. Now, what we're going to do today is have a look at this brand new device from Hick Micro. I know what you're thinking, that looks like a TH35. It does, and it also looks like a TQ50. Wow, it does. But what it is the new Thunder Pro TE25. Now, this is an introductory level thermal device. So what do I mean by that? Well, it's got a 256 by 192 thermal sensor. It's got a 25 hertz refresh rate, so it's a little laggier. Pretty much anything under that kind of 50 hertz lags a bit, and you'll see that in the footage, but it's still quite usable. It's got a sub 35 millikelvin 12 micron sensor in it, and it's got a 25 mil f1 lens, so it's got a full 25 mil lens, which is pretty cool. And it's got 3.25 base magnification with 8x digital zoom, but seriously, as you'll see from the footage, that digital zoom is an ace. So where does this sit within our product range? I'm glad I asked myself that question. The TE25 is only a scope. There is going to be another version of this called the TE19, which is, again, it's same design, but with a smaller lens, which will be able to be a clip-on, but this one is only a scope. But it sits in with that kind of MS19, SCP19 type of devices, but these ones have got a little few things extra. As you know, it's still got all the same buttons as you do the Thunder, and all these buttons work, which means we've got onboard video recording. So the MS-19 and the SCP-19 don't have onboard video recording. This has got onboard video recording and Wi-Fi streaming, so you can hook this up to the awesome T-Vision app. It's got our little color palette button here, our zoom, our refresh, and our menu button. It can hold 4 different profiles. So you still get all the benefits of the Hick Micro higher end gear, but in a more introductory, cheaper point of entry line. Now, it's also got the 1024 by 768 OLED screen. So it's still got the high resolution screen, which you see in all the other devices. It's got the black hot, the white hot, the red hot, and the fusion color palettes. I still love that Fusion one. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's got 16 gigs of onboard recording, which is gonna record more than you probably ever need to. It takes the CR123 batteries. Now, you're gonna get 5 hours probably out of like the Panasonic Industrials, but you'll get less out of rechargeable, so it's probably best to keep a few in the field with you. You can hook it up to an external power source by the, by the USB-C connector, as well. So you'll see from the footage that's been rolling that this device is limited by its sensor in terms of its clarity and its distance. But it is a great little device still if you want a bit more than night vision. If you can't afford a high-end thermal, but you can afford, a low-end thermal, I think this is still better than night vision because you've still got that beautiful detection that you just don't get from night vision. Night vision is fantastic for identification, you can't beat it, but you've still got to rely on kind of picking up eyes, distance, to be able to see things. Where this can still see quite well. It's great for those bigger animals at short ranges, as well. And it's great for rabbits, if you want to shoot rabbits at short distances on rim fires and stuff like that. You don't need to spend, $10,500 on a GSCI scope to do that type of thing. So it sits in that market segment of, yeah, people are trying to get into thermal, but, they're only shooting a little bit and around the house and things like that as well. I'd have no issue sticking this on my 308 and shooting Sambar deer at 50 to 100 meters without a problem. You're going to get great shot placement. I'm going to know what it is. They're the key things. So anyway, guys, that is it. That is the introduction. These are going to be available online on our website for pre-order very shortly. They're very well priced. Don't forget to like our channel, subscribe. Well, make a comment, all that type of stuff. Join our Facebook group if you haven't already, which is Hunt the Night Thermal Hunting Specialists. All right, guys, I hope you enjoy the footage. Thanks, talk to you soon.